history of birds and stones. It's true when it comes to perceiving a word like it's spelled. Are my opinions of you a result of what expresses yours? Or is it an interpretation reflecting myself?